there, I'm Richard Keys, and you are, of course, watching The Big by Sky Sports. Right, I think we've got a chance to see how the two teams shape up before I hand you over to Clive Tiltley and Andy Gray. Here we go then, it's time to go live to the stadium to join our match commentators, Andy Gray and Clive Tiltley.
Hello, I'm Clive Tiltley and welcome to the match. With me for today's game, as always, is Andy Gray.
Well, thanks, Clive.
This should be a great matchup.
Really looking forward to it.
This is a friendly match, but only are expecting 100% at least from all of the players. And looking at the lineups, both teams are going all out for victory.
Yeah, and I think the thing that will make them compete, Clive, is what you said, the crowd. They're up for it, they're ready to go.
First half of this game will set the tone, that's for sure. Marvellous atmosphere inside the ground. This is a game that the supporters have been really looking forward to. He can find some space, he's the sort of player who will find you. He's got into position to cross it. Ball travels over the line, and that's it. Played in dangerously. Now can he go through himself? Got up well there. Bosfeldt. No way that pass is going to get through. And the referee. It's Vieira now. Got to take the last defender on. Oh, I think he should have put that one away. Solid tackle. Devins. Just look how many men they've committed to this attack. Given away. Around there, ball's out of play, it'll be a corner kick, looking for his man, it wasn't pretty but they've got it away, here's David Trezeguet, this isn't a match in which anybody can hide, it's so competitive, what a try, oh dear, we can't afford to waste chances now but that one should have gone in too.
I just think with his quality and with only the goalkeeper to beat, he should have done better.
That's a well-timed challenge. Out for a goal. It's Pires. Knocked into a good position. Goalkeeper lays claim to... And to get the ball there, and he did. Stinley comes forward. This isn't a match in which anybody can hide. It's so competitive.
Pull them this way, then that.
Keeper showed great reflexes.
Well, it might have been a goal, but the save means it's a corner only.
Swept over. Plenty of movement here, plenty going on around him. He'll have a go! Wiltor, Miku, it's Vieira now, Wiltor, real scoring chance, couldn't afford to parry it there. It's a very, very good save. Safe hands.
Well, what a save.
That's the mark of a good defender. It's Vieira now. Miku. Had a blast. Now, will he finish this one?
Beyond.
But it went into the side netting.
Well, I know it's not easy, but he should do better than that.
Half time is just around the corner now, and we are yet to see a goal in this game. He's dispossessed him, and the keeper says. It's Bosfeldt. Not a good pass, easily cut out. It's Bosfeldt. Not found anyone with that pass. Possibilities here. Now, can he take the chance? That was with it. He's left the defender for dead. Must score, mustn't he? Good clearance out of the box. That's half time. We're off and running again. 45 minutes to settle it. And they know all about each other now as we get ready for the second half. Kondola. See what they can do down the left-hand side. Trying to get in behind the defenders. Bearing down on the penalty area. Cross bent in. All cleared away from the penalty area. Wiltshire. The referee's blown. He's not going to let him get away with too many like that.
It's so important when you get a free kick in this position that you put some quality and effort. But what a save.
What a save. Didn't just stop it. He hung on to it too. To tip that away.
Well, the keeper saved his team there. That was a brilliant stop.
Now then, what can they come up? Floated into the box. Miku. Just swarming forward, look at them. He's down the line. Important tackle. He's won it well. Now what's on here? Zender. Not found anyone with that pass. Miku. Miku needs to find a man. Sharp passing. It was well cut out, wasn't it? It's Vieira now. Look how many men. They've stolen the ball back. Now, can he get through? Into the area. It wasn't pretty, but they've got it away. Here's a game. That pass has been picked off too easily. How many passes have they put together here? Ooh. Just zipping the ball around now, aren't they? He's ducked it away! Oh, it's three! Could that be Vigo?
time to do it.
It's a great time to take the lead. Time's almost up.
I'm going to agree with you. I don't think there's time to come back now.
It's a lead, a slender lead. The game is still very much in the balance. It's far from settled. It's a Pires. Players swarming forward now. Mackay. You can't afford to let this man run at you. Wilshaw. He's really stretched the defence with this run. Good ball. He's got it into the area. Oh, just a whisker away. That didn't miss by much.
Oh, that's a super effort.
He's only didn't begin to make the most of it.
Well, that could have been a better goal. You're absolutely right. Where do they go from here?
Got it over. He's had a go. It's there. Goal. He's put them back on terms. What a fantastic goal. It really was.
Just listen to that. If they're not careful, they'll take the roof off.
It's anybody's game again. Nothing in it. It's a match with a real ebb and flow. It was a perfectly timed header. He couldn't have made it any better.
Well, people love to see goals score with their feet, but I'm different. Wonderful header.
It's a lead, only a slender lead. The game's still theoretically in the balance. It's not settled, but we're not far from the finishing line now. He really got stuck in there, won it well. Had to get the ball there, and he did. Looking for an opening. Now, how much added time are we going to have here? 2 minutes has been signalled. Now, can he... They're under the cross, being pushed back and back here. Can he score? He's had a go. He's put it away. And they have taken the lead in this one. It was an unstoppable shot.
Well, that doesn't just happen to people. Worked his way into a beautiful position because he knows what he's doing. Great finish.
So we're all square, the game very much in the balance. Vieira. Nicely done. Quite a collision there, the referee didn't like it.
The important thing from a situation like this is you don't miss the target.
It immediately under control. Has a shot. He's managed to make the clearance. The referee blows. It's over, and they've got what they came for. So important that they got the right result in this one, and the only result that fits that bill is a